Unproposed Love, Chapter 1, The Problem and the Suggestion. Raghu was studying 11th grade in Nehru Matriculation School. Raghu's father, Shekaran, got worried about his son's performance in mathematics. Hence, he was searching for a good tutor in their town for mathematics. Shekaran had a friend by name Selvam. Selvam and Shekaran met in a coffee shop on a Sunday evening. Selvam asked, "How is your son studying?" Shekaran said, "He is doing fine, but not in mathematics." Selvam asked, "Mathematics?" Shekaran said, "Yes, he is getting only 100 out of 200 marks. Selvam said, "Oh, he is making a just pass." Shekaran said, "Yes." Selvam said, "I will suggest you a solution." Shekaran asked, "Yes, please tell me." Selvam said, "I have a relation by name Chitra." Shekaran said, "Oh, I see." Selvam said, "She is a good mathematician. Shekaran said, "Oh, that is great." Selvam said, "You please send your son for tuition to her." Shekaran said, "Oh, please give me her contact details." Selvam gave her address and phone number. Shekaran said, "Thank you." They departed to their homes after the coffee session. Chapter 2, The Tuition Teacher. After 2 days, Shekaran took his son to meet the teacher Chitra at her home. It was a Friday evening. Chitra was at her home. She welcomed them with a smile. Chitra was staying with her parents. Chitra had two sisters. One of them was elder and the other was younger. Chitra offered chairs for Shekaran and Raghu. Shekaran said, "Nice to meet you, madam." Chitra said, "Thank you, sir." Shekaran said, "This is my son, Raghu." Chitra said, "Good evening, Raghu." Shekaran said, "He needs coaching for mathematics." Chitra said, "I am a specialist in mathematics." Shekaran said, "That is why we have come to you, madam." Chitra said, "You can send your son from coming Monday." Shekaran said, "Oh, thank you, madam." At that time, Chitra's mother served tea for them. Shekaran and Raghu drank the offered tea. After the tea session, they came home. The next Monday, Raghu went to Chitra's home at evening 6 o'clock. Raghu was a smart boy. Chitra was a beautiful lady. Chitra was 22 years old. Raghu was 15 years old. On the first day itself, their eyes got attracted towards each other. Both of them got involved in doing mathematics. Their concentration on math, noting each other's talent, was unavoidable for each of them. Chitra got a good impression about Raghu from the first day itself. Daily, they got closer to their hearts in the session of the tutions. 2 weeks pass on like that. One day, when Raghu went to the tuition, there was nobody in home except Chitra. Chitra was sleeping in the bed. Raghu saw her in a sleeping position. He came out of the house and returned to his home. His thoughts were running in a seamless manner. He said to himself, "No, she is a tutor." From the next day onwards, he controlled his emotions while going to the tuition. He had many friends, but he could not share such kind of emotional feelings to them. Days passed like that. 2 years he went to her tuition, but not even once he could propose her. One day he had to leave that town and go to a city which was 500 kilometers away from this town. This transfer for his studies, he could not avoid it. He left the town without informing Chitra. After that, he forgot Chitra from his life. That love became an unproposed love in his life. Thank you.